Well, hey everyone, it's Drunken Otaku here, and today we're reacting to a new show, one I've been pretty excited to start up. It's called The Grimoire of Zero. I'm not even going to attempt to say the Japanese title because I'll just butcher the language. So, we're going to start this up here in just a moment. It's from White Fox, and they've been doing some pretty good shit lately. So, we're going to start this off in 3, 2, 1. 500 years ago. In the name of righteousness. Was burned at the stake for the crimes of spreading plagues. Okay. Liturgical year 526. Guess they don't like them either here. So-called beast fallen are said to be instruments of the witch's sorcery. Damn. Holy shit. Beautiful backgrounds, really beautiful backgrounds. The Grimoire of Zero. The Witch and the Beast Fallen, Episode 1. The Black Beast of Death. Got the wrong guy. The insects, the animals, everything. Bad luck. Page 2. I hate witches. Oh, fuck. Gonna fall right on her. You bastard. That is a bigger problem. Why are you carrying me? Okay, let me down. All right, let's see what she can do. Epic hair. The mud black witch. Running away. Oh. Nice detail with the scraping of salt. What the hell are you doing? What's morally right? Beast 11 sorcery. You're wrong to open worlds. She's just fucking with him at this point. I want to eat. I'm so hungry. I've been working on that soup since early this morning. I could die for it. I'm too hungry to answer that. The end of the world. That would be fucking rough. I will draw up a contract. This contract is absolute. Any party breaks it will be killed. After your guard service is ended, I will turn you back into a human. What a horrible life he's had to live, I imagine. Oh. Verse 13, now 0. I don't care. Yep, he killed them all. I need my fluffy furry. Unwavering truth. How boring. Okay. Magic. It only makes you look cuter. I like their dynamic. Jesus, fuck. That sucked. Not time for a lesson. Now I'll show you magic. Sacrifices and the power of words. Okay. That is magic. They're tasty but forbidden to hunt. and someone's watching. Six Flags. Request denied. Sorcerers of Zero. I wrote that book. Okay. All right. Good first episode. Good first episode. I like the character dynamics. They're fun together. And very chill ED. Gives up and lets her sleep there. Alright, don't want to watch the previews. That was good. I liked it. I liked it a lot, actually. Yeah, that was fun. I looking forward to the next episode, seeing where it goes. So yeah, that was a pretty good thing. So she's looking for her book in order to basically keep it out of bad hands, you know? That's what it seems like, unless she has ulterior motives. Yeah. Digging it. Alright, well, this is Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out. Please like and subscribe, and I will talk to you all later.